not what I expected for a vigilante.
Huh.
It's Robin! Oh man, no one's gonna believe this!
I'm definitely giving this place a bad review online.
Whoa!
A little too far to jump. I can find a better way. Belfry, the League left a pretty bright trail. I'll see where it leads.
Be careful. Those ninjas could be hiding anywhere.
Belfry, I'm in the Batcave, or what's left of it.
Pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
I'm not sure, but I can't turn back now. I have to find what they're after.
Don't fall down a pit or anything.
I'll do my best, Belfry.
Dusty before the roof fell in.
second the League appears, it feels like a step in the right direction. Belfry, found the League.
I'll let the others know.
Talia brought a lot of you, huh? Robin, explorer of caves, puncher of assassins. transport water from the Lazarus pit all this way? Obvious at this point.
Experiment's over.
Shut down. Call it ethical reasons.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
So you made an army of zombies. Is that the plan?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
I like my brain the way it is. Thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. His mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Bruce.
me!
Manipulating you. You have to fight through this.
But you died, Tim! She said you died!
I didn't. I'm right here.
No! You're not real! Huh?
Believed in me, Bruce. Even when I didn't believe in myself. Remember?
No! Don't lie!
I'm right here, Bruce. I'm not going anywhere.
Tim.
Oh, thank God!
He's
easy there. What's happening to me?
It's a long story. There was a Lazarus pit under the Batcave. We found the Court of Owls. Your Uncle Jacob is the leader. Well, was. The Court's at war with the League. And since Raish is dead, Talia took over. She's been throwing you in the pit and pulling you back out to wear you down.
Wait! You found the Court of Owls.
You'd be so proud of us, Bruce. We're working so well as a team. No. Don't give in. That's what she wants.
This pretender pulls you away from me. Come back to me, beloved. Yes. Good.
Stay away from him!
Bruce!
After all I've done, you were to be my champion, not his.
No! You can't die again. Gotham's not ready.
You're ready. You were always smarter than me, Robin. You'll make a better Gotham than I ever could.
Ha!